lifetime in review.
Welcome to Delta Squad.
Where are we going?
Embry Square. Colonel Hoffman's waiting for us.
Hoffman? Oh, shit. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey! Are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow. Cool!
Not really.
You! Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement, sir. Close by.
Could be Alpha.
Dog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
Control, this is Delta. No resonator.
What do you think?
What do I think? It could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
House of Sovereigns.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move! You good?
Yeah, but I got a problem. Something's wrong with this thing. It keeps jamming. See?
Sniper! Take position!
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby!
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Well, hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to re-establish radio contact with Control ASAP.
Copy that. We're at the pickup zone now.
We have visual.
We're out of here.
Man, I pick my guts out of those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus then.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah. Group hug. Where's Rojas?
Progress. I understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the snake, and the body dies. We will win this war. It's only a matter of time.
No! We're here for Alpha and the Resonator! Come on!
Fall back! Let's go!
Let me tell you something about war. War ain't always about fighting. Blood, bullets, death, yeah. That's part of it, but it sure as hell ain't all of it. Sometimes, it's about knowing when to turn tail. And run your fucking ass off.
This is it, people! Saddle up!
Storm's about to hit.
Just remember, little one, in life, there will always be struggle. Such is the nature of things. But in life, there is also hope and happiness.
Status, Valera.
Ty just loaded the last of the civvies on the APCs, Lieutenant Kim.
Thank the Sovereigns for that. After sundown, this place is gonna be a nightmare.
Relax, Lieutenant. Still hours before the damn krill storm hits the city.
Hurry up, son. That caravan's your ticket out of here.
Be safe, Jace.
Whoa, what? I don't get to stay with you? But my pop, Dr. Weissen, he's still at the school!
That caravan can't wait any longer, Jace. And you need to be on board when it leaves.
But we'll check out that school and make sure he's safe.
I guess.
Don't worry, Jace. We'll find him and bring him back safe.
Thanks, Alicia. You stay safe too, okay?
Oh, thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Weissen, don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
Everyone to the roof for evac.
Damn it. You.
This is it, people. Saddle up.
Come on!
Today is not the day.
Waiting for us.
Hoffman. Oh, shit. This is gonna be awesome.
Hey, are you the Marcus Phoenix? The one who fought at Asphiel Fields?
Yep.
Wow, cool!
Not really.
Traitor like you doesn't deserve to wear the uniform.
Looks to me like you need all the help you can get.
Step aside. Lieutenant, I've got good news. We have a plan to end this war. Once and for all.
Yeah, right.
Sensors are picking up enemy movement,
sir. Close by.
Take cover! Move!
Shit!
We now have the light mass bomb. I'll take out all these bastards with one shot. But it can't work if we don't have the targeting data. That's why we need the resonator. It'll map their tunnels so that we can hit those sons of bitches where they live.
Now I'm pissed.
Up there!
Contact with Alpha Squad. Last transmission was from Embry Square. I want you to get in there, find those men, and deploy that resonator.
Will we have air support?
What? Are you kidding? You are the support, son.
Down to two.
Nemesis are keeping our birds out of the area. You'll have to move in on foot.
We're screwed.
All clear.
But the lieutenant here will be feeding you intel.
Yes, sir. And the smart thing to do right now would be to leave.
You! Get it done! I expect you to give me 110%, Phoenix!
I'm not doing this for you.
Well, it could be Alpha.
Cog tags are gone.
Is that the resonator?
Nah.
Now what?
Let's get that resonator.
Marcus.
What do you think?
What do I think? Could be Alpha, or it could be the Locust setting a trap. There's only one way to know for sure.
Inside the House of Sovereigns.
Our next target is House of Sovereigns. Straight ahead. Move! You good?
Yeah, but I got a problem. Something's wrong with this thing. It keeps jamming. See?
Sniper! Take position!
Yeah, that was beautiful, baby.
State your name, soldier.
Private Augustus Cole, Alpha Squad, sir.
Cole? As in the Cole train?
Yeah, that's right.
Where's the rest of your squad?
They're sitting tight over in the tomb.
We're Delta Squad. We're here to retrieve the sonic device.
And to get you guys out of here.
Hell yeah, we've been waiting for the chopper, but the radios don't work for shit. Sir.
We noticed.
It's the Cedars. They're jamming our transmissions.
Then we have to make those Cedars our top priority, sir.
Agreed. We need to reestablish radio contact with Control ASAP. Copy that. We're at the pickup zone now.
We have visual.
We're out of here.
Man, I pick my guts out on those things every time.
Guess you're sitting next to Marcus then.
Who loves you, baby?
Yeah. Group hug. Where's Rojas?
Understand they have located another squad. Our strategy remains the same. Cut off the head of the smith, and the body dies. We will win this war. It's only a matter of time.
No! We're here for Alpha and the Resonator! Come on!
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection. Good job, Gears!
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.